Dear students, good morning. Today I am going to explain about this scenario 19. So this is for loop. Here we have the scenario. This is the scenario which is given here. You can find out what are the different types of inputs are there: the buyer name, buyer address, meal type, and meal price. So what you are going to do here is you will enter the records for 5 buyers. So based on the input records, what do you need to find out? You need to determine the buyer's name, who has the highest price and the lowest price. Not only that, you have to compute the average meal price also. So you all know that how to type the program and where you have to save the program. So the name of the program here is your food.sh. So this is the solutions which is given here. I'll explain the solution to you now. Initially we will initialize the total equal to 0. So you all know that we want to calculate the total for 5 buyers name, so the total will be 0. So for I in 1 to 5, you have to specify. If you are using for loop, you have to give, you have to specify like this: for I in 1 2 3 4 5. If it is 3, you need to specify only 1 2 3. So in our program we are going to specify for 5 users, 4 and 5. So here we start the loop now using do. After that, enter the buyer's name, read buyer's name, enter the buyer's address, read buyer address, enter the meal type and the meal type. The meal type may be something like biryani, chapati or something. What is the, you have to enter the values for 5 times because it will accept the input for 5. After entering all the values, we are going to perform the test cases now. There are 3 different types of test cases. The first one is equal to 1, and then you are going to check for greater than, and then you are going to check for less than. What is this I test dollar I equal to 1? Here when you enter the first input, the input will be only 1. That is, you will have only 1 name, 1 meal price and 1 meal type. So in such cases you will have both meal price will be high and both the meal price will be high and low. It will be same and the buyers will be same. So low name and high name will be the buyer's name. When you give if, you are closing it with F5. So you can see here we have started with if and closing the loop with F5. So inside this you have to write this code. If it is equal to 1, then both the meal price and buyer's name will be same. That is, low and high will be same. Now we are going for another cases when it is greater than. When you have more than 2 values, you are going to check for greater than. Greater than means you know that it will be more. Then you are assigning the meal price to high and the buyer's name to highest name. So if it is greater, just assign the high value, high and highest name. So you open the if and close with F5. Like this you are going to test for low also. If it is for low, you will give less than. The meal price is less than dollar low. In these cases you will have low, M price equal to low, and the buyer's name will be the lowest name. Open with if and close with fi. So you are checking three conditions: if it is, if the input is equal to 1, and if it is more than 1, that is with greater than and with less than. So if it is greater than, you will simply assign to high. If it is less than, you assign to low. After finding the highest and lowest, we are going to find the total. Already you know that total equal to 0. You will assign the total equal to total plus the m price for the first value, second value, third value, fourth value and the fifth value. So once you completed the total, you will complete with done. You have given do, close it with done. After that you will find the average. You know that average will be total divided by 5. So these are the output. The lowest meal price is low and the lowest name, and the highest meal price is by the high price with the highest name. And what is the total meal price and the total average meal prices? So I hope you understand the program. In this scenario, using for loop, you are going to do using for loop. So for I in 1, 2, 5, since there are 5 values, you are giving 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If it is 3 values, you will just give 1 space 2 space 3, and do, close it with done. And you are using any if, close it with fi. There are 3 conditions you are checking. One is equal, another one is greater than, and another one is less than. So just check with the output here. You enter the buyer's name, buyer's address, meal price, meal type. Like this you will enter for 5 times. After the entering values for 5 times, it will be calculated what is the total meal price, lowest meal price and the highest meal price, and what is the total and what is the average. Try to execute the program in this software. Thank you.